Hey guys, welcome back to my channel.
September we met, I could tell by your smile. You hadn't been with a good girl like me in a while. Yeah, you were impressed, couldn't leave me alone. Text me every time that you pick up the phone. And I had control in the driver's seat, but my hands are slipping off the wheel. Now the tables have turned, now I'm up all night. I'm picturing you acting like a fool. I'm on the other side, you're like a full moon, and I'm up all night howling at you. Tables have turned.
Today, I don't have anything particular to share with you guys, but I just want to hang out with you, so come along with me and have a small itty bitty sneak peek of my day. So
guys, we're here hanging out at Waffle House, just having something to eat. Then we're gonna go somewhere else later on. Say hi. Talk to them people.
I'm tired.
Oh god.
But I'm still going. Check out what's playing
at the theater. Try to make you stay, but I guess my love wasn't enough. Was it me or was it you, love? 'Cause I'm dying to know. Why do you wanna end? Was it real or just pretend? Tell me, why do you wanna end? Was he really just a friend? No sign of you at all. Just pictures on these walls.
We just came out of Waffle House. I don't know if you guys can. Waffle House! Yeah. Then I'm gonna tag you along, so stay tuned. So we stopped by a liquor store.
We're gonna go wherever.
Hey! So let's go in and check it out. Tell me how many liquors or this is the vodka. I know we have Malibu. Recognize or what you've tried, if you can ever drink. Like a mini supermarket, but full of just liquor. So guys, we just stopped by home at the house for the kids to change and be warm, and then we're gonna go out for a movie. Yeah, it's, I think, what time is it? 5:26. So we still have more time to hang out. I just wanted to give you a short recap of what went down during the day before I started, before I decided to do a vlog, which was clearly totally unplanned. So we had a photo shoot during the day, which clearly explains all of this, the face beat and all. If you like, leave a comment. What do you think? What do you think, guys? So after the photo shoot, that's when I was like, I feel like I still have too much energy in me. So I decided to, why not do a vlog? A half vlog, I think, because it was mostly, we finished at around 3 o'clock. And that's when I started the video. So hopefully gonna end the video with you guys, not the video, the day, and take you along with me as we do whatever we are planning to do for the rest of the day. And then if you haven't subscribed, subscribe on the red button below the video. Subscription is free, you don't have to pay anything for subscription to watch the videos. A notification bell so you can get notified every time I post a new video. And also don't forget to like, share my videos, and comment, leave a comment, tell me what you think, guys. And yeah, that's basically it. So I'm gonna see you on the other side, guys. Hey guys, so we just got here. It's a minute till the movie starts, so let's go in. Sorry, baby. Let's go. Out of the movie theater now. It was fun and awesome. The thing I liked most was they had the recliner seats, and you could order in food and eat as much as you can. And the movie was awesome. So. Yep. We actually wanted to watch Cats, but it's coming out next week. So hey guys, so I'm gonna end the video here. We're already back home, and it's I think 10 p.m. in the night, so I'm pretty tired. It's been such a long day, but a wonderful day, and I thank God for it. And I hope to do more vlogs and share with you guys. And please keep tuned, keep subscribing, keep liking, keep commenting, keep sharing my videos. Until next time, bye.